Hello once again, everybody, and welcome back to LeafGreen Nuzlocke with me as your host, Curl or Silverlight. Alright, so in the last episode, I got a Pidgey, and I ran away from a Rattata that was about to finish my vernacular off. Alright, don't be level 4. What? I didn't know there could be level 5s on Route 1. Maybe I'm just ignorant or something, but okay. So, I have Keen Eye. I might be able to take him down just with Quail, but boy. If he gets critted, please no. Okay, I'm gonna switch out to Vernacular now. I don't know why I'm getting so high-level Pokemon attacking me. They just don't like me at all. Alright, so, oh no. I can just see this happening. Alright, Leech Seed, hit! I'm gonna die here. Alright, well, if need be, I can always run. Just tackle. Alright, only one more. How did the Pidgey miss? I mean, I'm the one that has all the safe attack stuff at me. Oh, man. Alright, that's not good. Missed. Okay, I may just be having to run now. Never mind, I'm good. Come on, Pidgey, level up. Nope. Okay. Alright, I definitely need to go back and heal up. I know my vernacular is fine, but I don't want to risk it. Oh boy. Besides, I need to train my Quail up badly. Quite badly. It was only level 3, and for some reason I came across a level 5 on Route 1. I don't think that's normal. I don't know what it is. Alright, so Rattata level 3. That's better. That's better. Oh no, not this again. Okay, so I should be able to withstand one tail whip and one tack. Oh, whoa, hey! Go, Quail! Ah, foolish Rattata. You stand no chance. Quail in fear before my Pidgey. I love puns. Alright. So let's see what else we can find here. A Pidgey. Level 3 this time, not level 5. Alright, when my Quail hits level 5, I might be able to move on to the next area to keep training. Holy cow! I like this. Very good with the critical hits Quail is. This should give him a level up. So I got a Rattata here, level 3. Thankfully not level 5. Oh wow, that hurt. Okay, that was a bit closer than I would have liked. I'm really taking a chance with all this. Quail learned Sand Attack. This attack is pretty high. I think I'll go on to the next area. He's gonna have a level 11 something possibly, Charmander. And I think a level 9 Pidgey, but I'm wondering if I could take him on with a level 10 Pidgey and a level 10 Vernacular, Bulbasaur. Alright, well, I'm just gonna train for now. I mean, I know it may be a bit boring to watch. Alright, but be that as May. A Mankey? I don't remember that. Is that a critical hit? Yeah! Go Quail! Man, Quail is a beast. And he levels up, or she levels up fast, is she? not a he, he's a she. Quail. Well, I have noticed that females of the species seem to be, possibly a bit fiercer than males when riled. Yeah. Alright, well. Uh-oh. No! Okay, I need quail out of there. Get out of there, quail. Get out of there, quail. Go vernacular. Yeah. Talk you to death. Don't look at me like that. A manky is faster than my vernacular. Whoa. It didn't like do anything to him. Okay. So that was that could have been slightly bad. I think my vernacular can handle one more round. I think I'll do that. See what he can find. Alright. Hopefully not a Rattata. Manky. Level 3. Oh yeah, he can take him. Why me? I have no words to say. I have nothing to say. Literally nothing. Oh man. At least he's going down. Man, how did you miss? Alright, well. I am not one to complain of the things that have been given to me. Something like that. Then again. Okay. Hi there, Nurse Joy. Nope. Wait. Do these people. Oh, yeah, I know. They charge no money, that's a good thing. Think about what would happen if they did. That would be a frightening thing. That was incorrect. I didn't want to go that way. Well, soon my quail will be a better level. Ah, I didn't want to go down there either. I'm not sure if it's the up road or the down road, whatever thing, that triggers heat. Level 3. The vernacular. But I wanted quail. I should have done that. Alright, well. Let's do this. Alright, so. I wonder if I should move on north. I mean, I know my quail isn't the highest level, but I would like it to be level 100. You know, but I don't think I could do that in like 20 hours, even. Not on these tiny, pathetic, small mutant creatures. Oh, ow, that hurt so badly. Oh, critical hit. Don't you think that's a bit overkill, Quail? Level 7, learned Gust? No, okay. That may be level 8 or level 9, I don't remember. Mankey! The quail. Tackle. Yeah, I had mentioned before that I wasn't able to do a Nuzlocke because the sound was being a bit wonky. See, I use an emulator for this, because, well, for one, I don't have a GameCube to hook the Game Boy Advance up to, and I don't have a wire to hook my non-existent GameCube up to the computer with. So that's kind of a problem. So I took the cheap way out, a Spearow. Oh boy. not sure if I should risk this. They hit really hard, but I guess this one doesn't. Alright, I'm fine. Gust. Nope. Okay. Anyway, yeah, I'm using an emulator for this, and apparently the version of the emulator that I had before had something wrong with the sound. And it was just all jerky and echoey and really weird. But this version is fine, so I decided to switch off of Hexa for a little while and do this. Alright, vernacular, get 'em. Alright. I would like vernacular to learn Vine Whip, but for some reason, he's not. I guess it's a level 9 thing. I'm assuming. We'll find out in just a second, I suppose. Alright, so do you learn Vine Whip now? No? Man, I haven't played LeafGreen or Fire Red in so long. I need to get back to the good one. Level 2. A level 2 Mankey. That's pretty pathetic. Considering that I just took him down in 2 hits. Level 2, 2 hits. Can't stand the sound of my voice, can you? Says vernacular. Vernacular is not a hipster, because he uses common speech. Vernacular, common speech, huh? Okay, well, critical hit, yeah! You know, I don't think I've had one critical hit against me yet. I'm sure they're going to come. I can feel them hanging above my head. But they haven't arrived yet. So I'll just wait until that day, and then I'll run away very quickly. Should be fine. Oh, don't miss, vernacular. Ah. There we go. I think he'll be able to survive another one. One more. I'm really pushing it here, but alright. Another Mankey. All over the place. Should only do 3 damage with a scratch at this point. Okay, I'm good. We're good. Level 10. Learn Vine Whip. Please? Yes. Okay, that's the good stuff. Alright, so since I'm a stickler for details, for some reason when I play these games, I like to sort them by power. And you know, if one's just as good as the other one, generally I choose the type that's the Pokemon, you know. So in this case, I'll choose Vine Whip over Tackle most of the time, unless there's a weakness involved somewhere. Alright, so all I need to do is train Quail up some. Are my Pokemon way overpowered? Am I gonna be able to catch the ones later? Oh. Oh, I need to switch. Alright, well. I might as well go and talk to the guy with the TGTV. I think I have to do something before then, though. No, I don't. I'm good. Yep, coffee. You got coffee. How do you know about a Pokedex? I know how to catch a Pokemon. Oh, my goodness. Alright, well, this is just gonna go automatically. And this is gonna take take quite some time. Yes, take all the time you need in searching through your bag and then slowly taking the Pokeball out of the bag. You have tremendous luck in catching this Weedle, which is level 5 and at full health. My goodness. Alright, so that's over, finally. Oh yes, it was educational. I agree with you. Teachy TV. Yes, I understand all of it. There's the gym. That's the... Oh, boy. Well, alright, so that's all for this episode, which is episode 2 of LeafGreen Nuzlocke, with me as your host, Gorilla Silverlight, and I will see you all the next episode, which should be episode 3. Goodbye, everybody!